Live from Don't Ever Bank Here Field in Croxham Skull, Florida, it's time for some mutant football. It's hard for me to figure out what my favorite part of coming to Florida is.
The best part of Florida is leaving so you can read the headlines instead of witnessing them. This is the only place that the nuclear wasteland actually improved.
Now this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Lost Wages Invaders take on the Croxham Skull Jugulars. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing, because MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they gotta keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little untidy pod pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally. You don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
One, hot two, hot three.
Snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down, and the defense goes for the jugular. You know, in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the NFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. Third down, and never. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, tight.
Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Oh, no good. Now that punter's going to find a cutoff bison, and he just lets that one go. He says, no thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and ten. Look out, that's an all-out attack on... If he was still talking, he'd be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck?
We
It's first and 10. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Ben, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently. Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and 10. Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Briggs. Very smart.
Down and long. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and 2.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot 3.
Hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2. Hot 3.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. First and 2.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. Knuckles? But it was just a regular knuckles.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. and this game is up for grabs. Second and three. First and 10. And Wildcats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First down and one. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin grafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player trying to block it.
That's really put.
And he just slipped away. And like bricks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10.
Hot two.
I'm surprised no one uses the electric carving knife anymore. And he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He has better footwork though than me, on account of not clenching his kicks.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and 10. The receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Third down and, well, good luck. The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I
don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected. Those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
Threatened to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Call man about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Oh, no, it's a sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd...
We're at the 2-minute warning, and we'll take a quick timeout.
Grim, will you tell the interns to get us some Franken dogs and a couple of beers? I'm dry over here.
I'll take nachos and a scotch. Wish they could pee for me, too.
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot two.
And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
First and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downest guy than a speed feet grip. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
Well, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's 1st and 10. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move here. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And that's the last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as telling them, time out, to stop.
That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Third down and long. Huge pass play for 1 yard. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Lynn? A carnival? Huh? We're going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
And why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Yeah. Just pet your rabbit.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and 10. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and 10. And the defense jumps offside, trying to mutilate the QB.
If this guy could talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck!
And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and 10. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6. Just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Third down and 6. Oh, great throw! Great catch! And that puts 6 points. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. Third down and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. You know, Bricks, when the ref is faster than your football team, you've got some serious issues. Third down in the QB, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Third down and never gonna happen. There's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Mogren, that was a pass play. Rolling plays have been bowling. once saw a kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins, the one with the big...
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just getting the points and let's move on.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Second down and two.
Hot, hot one, hot two. Hot.
And that's a nice run for a first down. First down and six.
Hot, hot one, hot two. Hot.
Touchdown! Once he got his hands on that pass, and this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty. And this is a first, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. And an 8 yard gain on that one.
Like when Brix's mom decided to move back in with us.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, nice hit! And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
A short but possibly essential field goal here.
Short but essential. That's what they call bricks.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten. And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and ten. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown! Yeah. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. Oh, and the defense jumps outside and attacks the QB. And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway, exit 5. It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
You've got to catch that. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
First down and 5.
Hot one, hot two.
And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay. This will be a guy who do it for you.
I like this. They're going for 2. And they run it in for 2 points. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
For a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's 1st and 10. There's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
2nd down and 2. Man, this guy just exploded into flames. Now the defense has to try to tackle a running bonfire. And that's a 1st down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
First down and one. And he runs it in for the touchdown.
Why didn't the skeleton dance at the rock club, Grim?
I don't know.
He had no body to dance with. That's a pretty good one.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
The defense has the receivers covered well. That's a 3-yard gain on that pass. Third down, and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball. The ball's gonna kill the defense, but you may still have a point, actually. The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it looks like the offense is desperate for a first down.
Hot two. Hot.
Watch out, the ball carrier brought a chainsaw. Fourth down and pick it up. Ho-ho! That's four new downs and some big balls. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Only 2 minutes left in the game. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, three.
He refuses to go down. And he scores! Well, it's all fun and games until he tries breakdancing.
Yep, but still says it's always more literal.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called...
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and ten. pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And that'll be second down and 4. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means he can wrap up.
And he held on to that one for a first down. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
And it's first and 10. And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First down and 9. It's a glitterception.
What's that, Grim?
A foul. That's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it. Harder than that, and that is unfortunate. And it's first and 10. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Second down and 2.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
And the Cranksome Skull Jugulars go down in defeat today. They battled hard but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it.